You know her name. You understand her. Not a monster after all. She is lost in her brain. She will still kill you.
You found what you sought.
I know what they were trying to show me. I know Ildtiger's true name now. Ingun.
Names have power. True names, they cut to our hearts. To know the true name of something is to command it.
Bring her here.
Can we call to her? Like Dudraga did.
She will kill you.
Dudraga were aping the costumes of the living, acting out what they did before they turned. Grotesque parody of the blood once held in that sacred place. Sacrifices to Freya. We can call to her too. Yes. And yes, she will come. But she will kill you. Just like she has so many of us.
Then what?
She can never be reached.
We need to find a place where you can meet her face to face and see the world through her eyes.
See her world.
And there are ways of opening up the door into another space.
Another place. Fire and rage.
The veil that hides the Meredith, as they whisper.
It means us.
The veil through which you can sometimes catch a glimpse.
He understands.
There are ways to tear that open.
She knows.
Pass in.
It won't be the first time.
She's suffering. Racked with grief. I saw it.
The hidden folk showed her.
A ritual.
A ritual.
A ritual to open up the door. A ritual to heal her pain. Meet her eyes. And speak her name.
A ritual. Rituals will change it. They will bring change. They transform. You may. Let them rest together.
Together.
Together now.
Let her rest.
It's time.
Sleep well, Inga. Silence. She is gone.
I need to go home. Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
Yes. He will not run from battle.
He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here. More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
And this trial,
you swear,
to understand. Is
no more sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something. Be sure of that. She is exhausting
if at sunrise.
I will come with you. I know the call. And he respected me once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next, Senor? She will stop the slavers, but the signs are leading her down a different path. She won't have to fight them, just show them how the world can change.
No more giants.
No more sacrifices. She has found out the secret. She has the key, but
wisdom has a price. Remember, what happens when you face the void and human eyes look back? She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
This isn't the right way. I told you, we need to head further inland.
Well, perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby.
Bothervik.
Yes.
Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjark. There've been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.
This place as the fire and sharp rocks choke in the dust.
Trees. Warmth. Something called us here. Something called us here. Something special.
Give you this moment. as reward.
Feel it.
You know, Senua,
this is what it feels like when you follow your destiny.
You know what to do.
Listen to this place where you belong.
The beauty of it.
You were always...
the Björk to our door.
But she knows them.
Is this what you've been reduced to?
How does she know them?
Why does she hate them?
Let him go! No.
Who is this woman?
Ostrid.
Marianne.
This is not what you think.
She will kill him. She will sleep to sleep.
What is it?
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but you have to listen. This woman here, Senua, she knows how to defeat the giants. All of us, we've seen it.
She has to trust us. Please make her trust us.
She will believe you.
Impossible. They can't be killed.
We thought so too, but we saw it. We saw it, Austria. We're on our way to Borkavirki now to tell the Gode, to make him understand that we can fight back.
He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you.
Right.
Shut up.
I know you have no love for the Björk, but you can trust me.
Will she?
This is the turning point, Austinner. We can start over. Start to rebuild what we had.
Does she trust Fabrina?
If this is true.
Yes.
She believes you. She wants to believe him. She's trying to understand.
If this is true. You, Senua, tell me now.
Look at her.
Say it is true.
She's exhausted. You can speak.
She wants to believe you.
Speak to her.
She wants to trust you.
Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She will believe us. She knows. She can see that we bring hope.
We do.
Okay. Prove it then. There's a giant here.
Another giant.
Another giant.
He roams the beaches and sinks our boats, cutting us off from the sea.
More death.
And we're close to running out of food.
More darkness.
We can help these people.
You can overcome it.
Kill it.
We need to get to Borgavi.
Please.
Remember, there are other people you must save.
I cannot let more of my people die.
It is happy to be enslaved.
Don't get distracted.
We should kill it. Taken down one, but there is a whole land of them. We need to practice.
People will die if you help them,
and
people
I
will die if you don't.
There's no way you can win.
Please, Senua.
People will die if you stay here.
We are dying.
People will die if you don't. You have to help her.
Now it is time to lead, Senua. Now you have to choose.
You can feel it.
All right.
Hold on to her.
We will help.
Our people serve hope too.
Harald, she's take them to the settlement and keep an eye on the Bjark.
We want to help her.
Can't trust Sinoa, come with me.
Trust us. Trust
I
her.
Will show you the giant.
To lead them into the light. Can her shoulders bear this burden? She so learned to keep her guard up, can she ever let it down?